He just stood in the middle.
Right, please. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Quiet, please.
The Wimbledon King, 1992.
Championship points for Andre Agassi. Finalist here in 1990 at the age of 20, on the brink of his first U.S. Open title.
He just looked up at the scoreboard and then walked away.
That shows, you know, he's focused on every shot. The score seems to be less important to him.
Is the new Ford Australian Open champion.
4-6, 6-1.
His 10th ace.
7-6, 6-4.
Great friends embrace.
You've been great champion.
Thank you.
Got it?
The Norman Brooks Challenge Cup. And a prize money check for $480,000 for Andre Agassi.
The big serves by Agassi has earned him his fourth championship point. This time, for the first time on his serve.
Still two championship points remaining.
Some clown yelling, is Todd supposed to serve? That's ridiculous to say the least.
great here. Thank you. Thank you, man.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 1999 U.S. Open men's singles champion, Andre Agassi.
He's one swing away.
Games.
He's taking his bows and he's enjoying the moment, and who can deny him? Steffi Graf watches in obvious tremendous enthusiasm as Agassi took out Philippoussis, then took out Hisham Arazi in the quarterfinals, and then in an extraordinary display took out Pete Sampras. Yevgeny Kafelnikov today played a good match. He's just no match for this Andre Agassi.
Énorme champion, Steffi Graf tout sourire, Brad Gilbert debout. Il craignait cette finale, s'était incliné à deux reprises face à Arnaud Clément. Il s'impose en ayant été dominateur tout au long de cette finale. Des mots sûrement de félicitations à l'égard d'Arnaud Clément. Beaucoup de respect aussi dans le regard du Français au moment de serrer la main à André Agassi. Le score 6-4, 6-2, 6-2. Partie qui aura duré 1h46. Dernier salut d'un immense champion au public australien. Énorme Agassi tout au long de cette quinzaine. Il était en difficulté en demi-finale face à ce type de joueur qu'il n'aime pas. Ceux qui enchaînent service volé. À savoir Rafter et Sampras, les deux joueurs qui lui posent le plus de problèmes.
Yeah.